なんか言わずみなずくて。
Wipe your tears, eh? It's okay.
Nee! Is the food not ready yet?
If it has, please bring it for so she can eat.
Please, oh, hurry up. Honey, it's okay. She will soon be here with the food. So be patient. Wipe your tears and stop crying.
I don't feel like eating anything. I'm okay.
Oi, honestly speaking, I don't like this your lifestyle. Fine, it is good you remember your late mother every year. But once is that day that she passed out, you will cry yourself to death.
Hey, 2 years. It's past 2 years you lost your mom. And here you are wallowing in self-pity. For how long will you continue like this, Sonia? Eh? Please stop this.
For how long are you going to keep?
We all miss her the way you do. And the only way we can make her proud is by continuing from where we stopped.
Sir.
We have to carry out all the things she left behind. Please, eat.
Eat something.
Eat something, even if it's 1 or 2 pieces of yam.
First, have more friends, including me.
Neji, must you compete with me in everything? You know I hate that.
Which of the rest are we running together? I thought you love Oni. Why in the now?
Neji, you? Hey, this is unbelievable. You of all people, you hardly have anything to do with girls. You don't even cross their path. Now you, the same you is dragging a girl with my brother. Tell me, who is this secret girl? Tell me, I want to know. Who is she?
A hater who is now kind has stolen my heart. I know, you know the person I'm talking about.
I don't know. Who is she now? Tell me.
He's referring to me.
Yay! Nekwa!
Coming from?
I went to the market to buy some soup items.
Am I included in your budget?
Why not?
There's something I've been wanting to ask you. Permit me.
And what could that be?
Can I be your friend?
But we are already friends.
I mean such a friend that you can come to my house and I will come to your house. We play and talk together.
Okay.
Does that stand for yes? Thank you very much. I'm happy.
See you then.
I'm going to practice. I'm tired though. I am tired. And I'm thirsty. Is it not better we go down to the stream and drink? Then after drinking, we dip ourselves into the water and come back.
Why do you
go?
You want to go to the stream and drink water?
Flix, you people should come back on time or you have a lot to do. Okay?
We will not waste time.
Flix, just come back. We have a lot to do.
We won't stay long.
Just come back, okay? Let me control the work. Come back.
Adike. What is this? Why are you staying at the bush?
Meche,
I thought you would not come again. Anyway, I'm just wondering what could be keeping Ngozi under mastery. It has been long they left to ease themselves until now they've not come back.
Are you suspecting something?
Actually, no.
Then why can't we walk? They will join us.
Are you sure? Let it not be that they have forgotten everything about the farm work and go swimming.
What is wrong if they do? Maybe they are tired. They need to go themselves.
But they did not tell me.
What if they do? Will you have led them?
Ngozi! Omasiri! Ngozi! Ngozi! Ngo! Omasiri!
Are you all right?
If it's all fine.
Did you go to the market?
I don't know.
I thought you said you were fine. Why did the tone of the question I ask you?
As you can see, I am not in the mood to entertain questions. So leave me alone. Have I offended you in any way by asking me? I wanted to know if your boy got to the market so we can go together since I'm back. Okay. Can we go? I am referring to you and you're not saying anything.
Has the spirit that don't misguide her come upon her again? Please let it not be so.
What is the meaning of this?
What?
Two of you left me in the farm and come sitting comfortably. Why I almost mix my way in the bush? And the name of searching for two of you.
So, what is wrong in our coming back to the house to rest? Hey, brother, if you are not tired of farm work,
we are.
So we decided to come back home and rest. What is wrong in that?
Ngo, what has come over you? How dare you talk to me in such tone?
It's okay, Wadike. Let her be.
Hey,
Ngozi Adomasi. Thank the girls you came. I was about repeating my journey to your house. Because I've been there once and nobody was at home. I wanted to go to the market and buy some food items. Do you mind joining me?
Is it not so?
Who seeks me?
We are at your service, Lord.
Kitty, your evil plans against my kind will never work for you.
Right from creation one, I have always been on the side of my kind.
You can't deceive me.
The long-awaited day is here. Mankind needs to be wiped away from the faces of the earth.
Livne is prepared for this mission. And you also.
Yes, my lord.
Then, let's meet at the tree of which.
So be it.
How are you?
Fine. It's like you came looking for your friend. She's not at home. Will you wait for her?
No. It is you I came to see.
I hope I'm not in any trouble.
Not at all. It's about your sister, Ngozi. I do not know what has come over her and Omwase. They now bear their that to Nne. Calling her Lord with a bow.
Is that so? Could it be the reason why she talks to me in a present way?
Don't say.
Where do you say you saw them last? I need to get to the bottom of this.
I left them in my compound.
Then let's go at once.
This tree
was our first creation.
Before man was created, we reached an agreement. But man could not rely on that. Instead, they went against us.
And today, we shall bring to an end
the bread we gave to them.
So shall it be!
Amasari are now subject to Nne.
You see?
I saw them walking side by side, heading to the God's nose ways.
That is the reason why you saw Obukos walking side by side.
in order to get to the bottom of this. We must.
I think I have to be part of it. Let's go.
Oh, aye, nemiye, agini neme o, obarebe nile, okwamadu na uwe, obodo na oso, chukwa kike do, aye, oh, aye, 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 oh, aye. We are the gods, the creators of mankind. And our human race must be destroyed. Oh, aye, oh, aye, oh, aye, 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 oh, aye.
Mankind will never be destroyed, and I will never let that be.
They must be destroyed!
Justice must be.